Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have my honey again in another video, but today we're gonna do a mukbang challenge. Is it mukbang, whatever it is. I don't know how to say it.
It's so mukbang.
I think it's mukbang.
Mukbang. If you're a stoner, it's mukbang.
Okay, but yeah, we have chicken wings. No, not chicken wings. Boneless wings. To me, I don't even know. We should call them wings.
They are wings.
Yeah? Okay. They're boneless.
You haven't tried them yet, so you can't say
they're it. Boneless. But yeah, we got mild and barbecue. We have a bunch of sauces here. We got some Corona Familiares, you know.
To take the hotness away.
And actually, I have this water with ice because we're going to need something.
Can I try one?
Yeah, go for it, dude. We can start already. We're just gonna first dig in.
Honestly, this beats buffalo.
This is our first mukbang challenge, so we're just gonna dig in right now for...
We were gonna go to Buffalo, but we went to Sports.
Tell them.
Sports Peaks Up.
Oh, we have our baby here. You guys just can't see her because she's a little sicky. She doesn't wanna be.
Do you guys eat this and have it?
Mm-hmm. Just one. Oh, I'm gonna have it.
Say hi, Sophie.
Barbecue?
Are you guys recording?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
It's just bomb.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's all you. It means buffalo.
I'm excited. Does it mean buffalo?
It means buffalo wild wings.
Because buffalo wild is all right. It's not that delicious for like... Honestly, we got 20, right?
Yeah,
for $16.99?
Yeah, normally you pay for like a 10 for $16.99.
Right? We got a 20. 20 guys, hello. Oh, that's mine.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I got a napkin here because I kind of dropped some sauce.
Honestly, wings taste great.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they do. They don't feel like they're in the microwave.
Okay, let me dip it. Right? I'm gonna dip it.
You gotta stab
me
with a fork.
I think the mukbang challenge, you know how it's kind of disgusting watching people eat with their mouths open? I think it's an exception for a mukbang.
Right?
I think so, because you have to talk.
That's fine.
For a mukbang.
I don't mind talking with my mouth open.
I do. That's my pet peeve. But I think we can put those
in. And you say you're going to use Sophia some barbecue wings?
I did. Did she spit it out?
No, I think she wants some.
Or did she like it?
Mm-hmm.
Here. I'm gonna put some. Try this.
You wanna try the buffalo?
This has a lo más? So what is it? Tomorrow's the 16th. Tomorrow marks a month. We've been here.
Yeah.
Tomorrow's a month that we've been living on our own, in our own place. So that's really cool.
Our own place. Because
mm-hmm.
Technically we've been living together for like about 6 years already.
Yeah, so we've been through, like, we just had our daughter, like, she's almost gonna be a year. So it's been about a year since we welcomed our daughter to this world, but we've always been like renting a room, you know, so it's been very hard, you know? And like, this is a big milestone, right, for us? Because, you know, A lot of people doubted, like, us.
Most of all, me.
Most of all. Yeah, but look, we're doing good. We're, like, so good right now, kind of. We, you know.
Wow. Yeah. I gotta tell those guys, they did a great job cooking this.
How are your mild? Did you try my barbecue? Can I try your mild?
Try it mild. Fire.
Yeah? Are they too spicy?
Very great.
Are they too spicy?
No.
No? Are you
sure?
They're
perfect. Like, literally perfect. I remember, like, yeah, beer.
How is that good? This one is so good.
Beer is always good with wings.
Mm-hmm.
Especially the Corona Familiares.
Hell yeah. Those are like the mom. Crazy how it's gonna be one, like, Sophia's first birthday already, huh?
Right, Sophie?
Tell them
your birthday is coming on the 16th.
Say it, baby girl.
Tell them you want everybody to come. Everybody.
Is you excited? She's excited. Deep down. Deep down, she's excited.
Daddy's gonna throw you the biggest party ever. And mama. Mm-hmm. Huh?
We're planning. We already got some stuff. So next week she said that the centerpiece. We ordered this like cute flower centerpiece, Hawaiian theme. So that should be done by next week. Hopefully. Because you know.
No, hopefully. It is,
yeah. Time is ticking. It is. I know it is.
Time flies by when you got a kid.
Mm. Hmm.
I'm 22 and
let's talk about that.
My years are going by fast.
So, we're young.
I'm hella young.
We're young.
A young nigga doing
so
it.
So I'm your age, baby.
I'm 22. I've been working since 16 and I'm still doing it.
I'm 20. I'm not even 21 yet, but and let me just say, for if any underage kids are watching this, this does not give you the
rights to drink,
just say yes, no, you know? We're doing this because this is our life, you know, we know what we're doing.
And we are in the age and we are responsible.
Yeah, he's in the age, actually. Yeah, you're fine, not me, you know, but still. That's just me, you know? You never know, there's some little kids that watch stuff, you know?
I know.
Like Hayden, my nephew watches stuff
on YouTube. Watching a bunch of stuff on YouTube.
So you just never know. It's better if you tell them. Because what if they see like a beer, and they're like, oh, we should do it, you know? Let's not give them the rights, you know?
Honestly, I feel like I'm about to eat all 20 weeks.
Go for it, here.
I'm about to finish them all. Mouth on fire.
Mm-hmm.
But great. Mm.
Mm.
I haven't had something spicy in a minute. For y'all, take a visit to Lake Elsinore. I recommend you to go to the Sports Pizza right off of Lakeshore Drive.
Mm-hmm.
Best place ever.
Inland Empire.
Don't let the other pizza places fool you. Yeah.
Time going by fast, huh?
Young parents, we're going by fast. They're going by fast.
You're going. Oh, no. I feel like you feel that because, like, you see them growing up. Obviously, we kind of stay the same for a couple of years. You get me?
Yeah.
But them, since they're, like, babies, they're, like, you know?
Growing.
Yes. We see that the time goes by fast. So, like, I'm sure parents out there who see this video, young parents, old parents, whatever parents, I'm sure you guys understand.
I'm full.
Are you full?
Yeah. I just ate all 20 wings, really.
No, look at me.
Fire, like,
I'm lagging.
My mouth is on fire. I'm sweating. I don't know if you guys can see the glares on my body. I'm fucking sweating.
I can see that.
But that's why I have these right
you
next to me.
You still look sexy.
Thank you. Mm. I ain't sexy. I'm handsome. I'm just kidding. Oh, my gosh. I should have stopped with weed right here. Just done it. The last wing.
I know. I was like, you're not going to eat that? I've seen it too.
The last wing. Watch triple dipple dip.
I'm going to have some of mine, dude. I have a lot.
Hey.
What are you doing? Where's her ball? Yeah, give her a ball.
I triple dipple dipped this one because it's the last one. I love it. Super soaked and soft.
Oh my god. I'm just
Look at this. Look at this.
Look
at
her fingers. Mm-hmm.
Mmm. That's
so good.
Yeah, I can't buy. I'm already pulling balls. Wow. awesome taste. So we're back.
Dude, do you think, I wonder, I find, like, is it weird I find videos like these? I like to watch videos like these on YouTube.
I find it fine.
Like, you know, so I hope people watch, I hope we don't bore you guys.
Like, the Ace family is pretty funny.
Dude, they're big. They're, like, huge.
No, that's what I'm saying. It's pretty funny. I like watching
it. Yeah, they're funny. We just started. Well, I just discovered. Like, I knew who they were, kind of. But not really. Like, I didn't know she knew Kylie Jenner. She
didn't
know Kylie
either.
Jenner. I didn't know that. I was like, Kylie Jenner? I wish I knew Kylie Jenner. But I know. If you guys like videos where me and Chris come out, tell me.
Let us know. Y'all subscribe and tell her. Thumbs up for Chris.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
And Melissa.
And sometimes Melissa. I'm kidding all the time.
Mm.
But look at me, I look white. Huh, I look white.
Should we pound that?
Pound the last ones.
No, mm-hmm. Not mine.
The folks want to see it. Let them see what they want to see.
Dude, I'm so full.
Come on.
Oh,
just one
so
hit.
Full.
One hit.
Okay, hold on.
I won't hit it hard.
Don't hit it hard.
I won't.
Because it's so full. Dude, look.
Y'all want to see this, right? All right. There it goes. She a champ.
Okay, hold on.
She a champ. Come on. You got to take it like a champ.
Don't do it too hard,
champ.
Though.
Oh, now you're going to flake
don't
on
do
me.
Don't do too hard. Okay, I'm not going to flake, but don't do too hard.
Yeah,
because I'm so full.
I know. Just pound.
More.
I sleep with one eye open. You don't know. I'm freaking having an earthquake or anything.
I like that. You sleep but with one eye open. Oh my god.
They got to. Once you got a daughter, it's a whole different thing now.
Is it?
You're living for three people, it's a different story now.
Well, in your case.
Yeah, because I worry about you and Sophia, so it's like...
Because
myself.
Honestly, there's some other dads who, like, even if they have kids, they're still out partying, and they expect and let the baby mama do everything.
Yeah, I know.
That was my chicken wing.
So, thanks for watching.
Yeah,
you want to do it?
No.
Thanks for watching.
Don't eat my chicken.
Let's do another one.
No, don't do that. I'm going to eat those. You're not.
Mm.
You had all yours.
Well, comes in, must come out some way. No.
Alright. So I think this is it, because I'm pretty full. We didn't finish.
You guys, thank you for watching.
Yes. Please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.
Exactly what she said. She took the words right out of my mouth.
Yes, and I'm going to try to film more videos. And I've been saying this for quite a while, but I'm seriously trying to
We gotta speak big. Sophia wants to say bye.
Say bye,
mama. Say bye, mama.
Say bye.
Show him your bear. Tell him mom.
Show him Roberto. That's Roberto. Right here, Roberto is her favorite bear.
Ah.
Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Uh-oh.
Thank you for watching. Say bye, mama.
Bye.